Happening now, part of Battleground Avenue in Greensboro is still closed while police investigate a crash. Officers were called to the southbound lanes around 10:30 this morning. Two vehicles were involved, but it's unclear at this point how many people were involved or how they're doing tonight. The southbound lanes are closed between Albright Drive and Fortune Lane.